I'd like to believe so. I'd like to believe so. But like, I don't want you to get into this whole feminism zone or women's empowerment. I think we've begun to sort of misconstrue that a little bit. I think all we're looking for is equality in every way, whether it's the kind of films that we get or the kind of roles that we get or the kind of money that we make. I think one is just really looking for equality, and I think we're definitely headed in the right direction. And I think good scripts and very, very strong female parts is a good beginning.
And you know, it is said that women, the actresses are not paid much than the actors. So now it is the right time that the actresses should also seem paid as much as the actors are.
It's a long debate. Processes need to be put in place. And of course, there's so many factors. You know, it's yes, it is true that I think the guys get paid way more than the girls get paid. But there is a reason also for that. But also now times are changing, so maybe now we need to start adapting to that. But again, like I said, we're definitely, I'm very optimistic about that. And I definitely believe that we're headed in the right direction. And I think the beginning is already happening with the kind of films and with the kind of roles, and I think we're definitely headed in that direction.
And are you open now to a woman-oriented movie that you can actually pull up on your shoulders? Are you ready? Do we see you in future doing such kind of movies more again?
I think I've always been. I don't think I've ever... and I think you can see in my body of work that I don't think I've ever just stuck to doing one kind of cinema. I've done, you know, I can do a Piku, but I also do, you know, like different kinds of films. And again, I won't do a woman-centric film for the sake of doing a woman-centric film. It has to excite me, like Piku has. It has this, the subject and the story has to be exciting. I have to find the character challenging. I have to find the film exciting. And then I'll definitely do it. I wouldn't do it just for the heck of doing it. Piku, again, you know, was one of those films that I completely identified with. I believe it's the story of you and me. It's the story of every girl. It's the story of every family. It's a story that I was excited to tell. And, you know, something that I was excited about. So if something like this comes my way, most definitely.
Did you have any idea that Piku would win this in the time that you started off?
So, 1 minute, huh? Sorry.
Koi bhi idea ki the time when you started that Piku will win this stage, because after that also a movie got released that is not doing that well on box office.
I don't think any of us expected this kind of a reaction. I would be lying if I said that I didn't expect people to like Piku. Because that's why we do films. We sign films because we know that somewhere deep down inside, or we hope that somewhere deep down inside, people will identify with it, they'll like it. I thought, chalo, you know, they'll go to the theater, they'll say, acha, you know, achhi film hai, and they'll leave. I really did not expect for the audience to start taking ownership of the film. And that's what I've been saying. I feel like the film is beyond even our control now, because the audience, whatever promotion, publicity is happening, the audience is doing, you know. And I think that it's an extremely overwhelming feeling, almost very, very emotional. And I really, like, so much love, so much acceptance, I don't think any of us expect. I have no reason to be there. I'd love to be there. Main ek saal ek baar gayi thi bahut bahut pehle, but I think I just started my acting career at that time. But that was related to a brand. Again, if it's brand related, I don't know. Let's see, but I would love to go with a film. I haven't seen pictures, but I do believe that it's a huge platform, and I'm extremely proud of her and everyone, Sona, Aishwarya, everyone who's going. I'm extremely proud of them, and hopefully one day I'll also be able to make it there.
Dipika, how's Tamasha shaping up? Dipika, tell us about that also, because we're eagerly waiting for what's going to happen next.
So Tamasha is my next release. We're releasing on the 27th of November. And I'm excited. The film is ready. I have just about 4 or 5 days of work left. But the film is ready, and that is my next release. So I'm very excited. Actually, in the last 10 days, I don't think I've needed to work out because we just finished shooting a song for Bajirao Mastani, and Priyanka and I were dancing for 8 or 10 hours a day for 10 days non-stop. So it has been very, very hectic. Now, with the promotion coming to an end, maybe I can go back to my, like he said, Pilates. It's been very, very hectic. Now, with the promotion coming to an end, maybe I can go back to my, like he said, Pilates. ऐसे उन्होंने कहा मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मुझे इरफान खान के साथ भी काम करने का मौका मिला है एंड एट द सेम टाइम आई कैन वर्क विद रणबीर कपूर एज वेल आई थिंक इट्स वेरी एंड अमिताभ बच्चन एंड शाहरुख खान यू नो आई थिंक इट्स एक्साइटिंग फॉर मी एज एन एक्टर दैट आई हैव दैट रेंज दैट आई कैन वर्क विद डिफरेंट पीपल एंड वर्क इन डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ फिल्म्स बहुत ही बढ़िया एंड इस साल अगर आप मुझे पूछेंगे कि विच फिल्म वुड यू लाइक टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ आई थिंक दिल धड़कने दो इज वन ऑफ दोज फिल्म दैट आई रियली विश दैट आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ Zoya is a very close friend and she had given me the script to read just for some feedback and it's a fantastic film. It's a fantastic film. It's a fantastic script. I hope the film has shaped up as well as the script has and I'm really looking forward to that.
Okay, thank you.
I'm looking forward myself to watch Bombay Velvet. I think it's one of the most anticipated films of the year. My friends are working in it. I'm a huge fan of Anurag Kashyap and his work. So maybe in the next couple of days when I'm over this whole Piku high that we're all on, I'll go and watch the film. As far as both the films are concerned, I think the films are very, very different. And that will have a different kind of audience and Piku has a different kind of audience and it's very easy in today's time for different kinds of films to coexist very comfortably.
Deepika,
which... You have come, so obviously I will enjoy it. Deepika,
which role has intrigued you more in this
movie? I think it would be very unfair to say which one is this thing. As a film, as a whole, to me it's looking very, very exciting. On paper, when I read the script, I think every character contributes equally to the success of that, to that film and what that film will become eventually. So yeah, it's never really the size of the role, but how special you make it. लोग फिल्म में मेरी तारीफ कर रहे हैं बट आई विल गिव हिम द क्रेडिट फॉर दैट बिकॉज आई थिंक ही हैज जस्ट मेड मी लुक लाइक अ मच बेटर आर्टिस्ट एंड अ मच बेटर परफॉर्मर आई थिंक व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग लाइक पीपल लाइक अमित जी व्हेन यू आर वर्किंग लाइक विद पीपल लाइक इरफान दे ब्रिंग आउट द बेस्ट इन यू एंड आई कंसिडर माई सेल्फ एक्सट्रीमली फॉर्चुनेट कि मुझे अमित जी और इरफान दोनों के साथ एक ही फिल्म के अंदर काम करने का मौका मिला अ लॉट I'm sure you've seen the film and there's a lot of comic moments and as actors it's very difficult to keep a straight face and do that because just the same way the audience is finding it very funny, we also find it really funny but we still have to go there and do it like a scene, perform it like a scene so it was really difficult. In fact in one of the scenes, nobody has picked it up yet but in one of the scenes I'm actually smiling throughout when I'm not supposed to because I found one of the scenes really, really funny and I couldn't control myself.